just finished my walk run this morning and I'm kind of finger detangling my hair. I'm gonna wash it and condition it in the shower and get ready to style it to go out today. Okay, out of the shower now, time to moisturize my skin. I use Gold Bond Healing Lotion on my face. It's really good, it doesn't break me out. Okay, so now I'm starting the styling process. I use Main Choice products, their shampoo, their conditioner, and their 3-in-1 leave-in. I love this stuff, it really works well on my hair. I'm just kind of combing it out and getting it ready for a protective style. I'm going to actually put a headscarf on top while I do my makeup just to kind of let it dry a little bit before I actually start styling it. The foundation that I use is Laura Mercier in the color Pecan. I'm holding it upside down so you can't tell, but I picked it up from Sephora. I use about a pea size and I just apply it very lightly over the imperfections on my skin so that it looks as natural as possible. Because I have sensitive skin, I use Physician's Formula Translucent Setting Powder. It's the only thing that doesn't break me out. It takes the shine off and it sets the foundation. So now I've taken my headscarf off and my hair is dried a little bit since I did my makeup. And here I'm using Eco Styler Gel. It's one of my favorites. It's the olive oil. I actually like the pink one as well. The plan today is just to do a protective style. I'm going to do 2 twists in the front and then pull them back in the back, connect them to the ponytail. And it's kind of like my go-to protective style. It keeps my hair in place and nice and neat. I really like it. Okay, so now I've finished the 2 twists in the front and I'm gonna put the back of my hair in a ponytail. It's starting to get dry, so I'm gonna spray some leave-in conditioner that I picked up from TJ Maxx on it just to re-moisturize it and continue to detangle it before I apply more gel to define my curls. I'm using my wide tooth comb and I'm always cautious of how I handle my hair, making sure that I don't cause any breakage so that it can be as healthy as possible. So I'm done styling my hair now and I've put my headscarf back on just to make sure to lay down everything perfectly. And I'm finishing up my makeup. My lippy is usually the last step that I do. Here I'm applying my NYX pencil. It's a lip matte pencil called Cherry Skies. And my lippy that I'm using is by Yves Saint Laurent. It is Volute Shine Rouge Volute Day Shine in number 90. I really like it. It's moisturizing, it feels good, and it's buildable. And that's about it, you guys. I hope you like this video. Thanks for watching. And be sure to subscribe, like, and comment. And until then, be blessed and be encouraged. Bye.